There's David with the big carpet. Oh yeah.
Number second hour of trying to get this out.
Woohoo! There it is. Oh shit.
Oh my god, I thought yes. It was gonna be like a 10 by 10.
No.
It's really big.
Yeah.
Look how big it is.
Oh yeah.
Guys dug deep under these rocks to get this carpet rug. Wow. You're very ambitious. Thank you.
Digging, I found a sleeping bag. So heavy. Filled with sand. To haul it out with a couple people. Found a little bit of something here, started digging. It's this whole textile. Thinking it's a blanket, but we shall see.
There's another one.
Like a hoodie or sweater or something. It's right in the creek.
David's gonna be wearing these next time because they match.
Fabian almost just totally bit it, but here's some of his finds today. So what's on this log?
Bags, CDs, bottle pieces.
Yuck.
Hoses, metal cabling, and a wheel.
Nice. Nice job. Thank you. And more over here. Fabian has the honor of pulling up the infamous carpet that should have been 10 times that big based upon the battle that it gave.
David's carrying out that compressor.
This thing weighs like 100 pounds.
Nice. Look at that load. Thank you, Nelson. There's Bree.
This is Fabian's carpet.
Fabian's carpet.
Yeah, he dug it out of the rocks. One, two, three.
That is so heavy. Look at Liz go. Liz, the man, the myth, the legend.
Yeah, that's why.